This is our first day at Sugar Land Raceway Park in Clewiston. We got the Regal, unchanged from the original Punta Gorda setup, with the exception of the tires turned around backwards.
Yeah, we ain't used to this daytime crap.
We got out there a little late to qualify.
All right, Lane, give him hell.
So we started in the back in the heat race. Got so dusty they had to stop the race and water the track down. They threw a caution for that 34. He gave us trouble later. I don't know why he stopped right there, but keep your eye on him. He gives us a good shot later on in the race. Getting through those bumps, here's where he gets by the 34. He actually crushed the exhaust pipes and broke them off getting through those bumps so fast. That was a good shot, the second one, and failed to turn us around. Had them tires on there backwards, so they had some good side bite, if nothing else.
Don't let him bump you.
there, you could see he almost threw it away all by himself again. In fact, he did.
The guys are plotting their strategy. Rocket scientists drawing a picture on the ground.